Here we have an Interlake stitching machine. We've got it hooked up to 115 volts. I'm gonna turn it on and show you that it works. Has a coil right up here, and uses that wire to do the stitching. It's got a foot pedal down below, and then you just set your material. Right now we're just using cardboard, but obviously you can use a different material.